flag, I do want to fly at some point in time.
Could be the pilot. Might be that large coffee.
This wind's kind of hard to read. It's like...
And your battery's kind of...
Yeah, oh, that could be one of them too. It kind of feels a little weird. It's like kind of throwing me off.
What the hell?
Sorry, guys. I'll try to keep a little more safe for now. I won't make it all crazy.
Okay.
Just had to wake up a little here. I think it's that battery. Where'd you put the CG on at?
Huh?
I said, where'd you put the CG on that battery?
Right where it should be. You're just missing the whole thing also, that's all.
Okay.
So it's kind of dangling from one side.
Baby.
Yeah, the wind's blowing.
Yeah, there's a little wind definitely going on.
Not as bad as last Sunday, though.
No, yeah, these get a little flying in.
That thing's
brutal. I knew I was going down there. I could feel it. Get some more rolling Harriers in. Wow, that wind is kind of hard to read that wind. Kind of weird.
Don't kill us.
I'm not. I'm keeping it up there. There we go.
That's how he saw that, right?
I think the wind's pushing it kind of that way towards
sure,
Bob.
Sure, sure. I think it's good. Yeah, it's a lot.
He likes it.
No battery.
Oh,
what you got?
That's all she wrote.
That was bored.
I think you maybe ran a timer.
That looks cool. Man, if it's just dark, that would be awesome. Wow, she's a ripper. Holy moly!
That's cool.
Are you on or you on?
I'm trying to
get
it. Good. 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 Good.
Yeah.
Thing sounds like a chainsaw.
Yeah. He's getting better with his builds all the time.
Those lights look cool.
opportunity to go into business.
Oh God. I'm gonna make this a business like that so I give it up.
Slow down, you feel that wind a little more. It does look cool though. All that light. All reliable.
That's it. Pick something up, I can fly.
Ain't got no broken ailerons on that one.
It's still early. I'd be the one to break something.
Look at that. That plane is just a flyer there.
It's windy though.
Yeah, yeah, it's breezy up high.
Gotta get flying gloves.
There you go.
That's a good idea, actually. I like that. You gotta feel them sticks, man. Gloves definitely take a while to get used to flying it. Especially if you don't have those holes in it.
Freezing yesterday.
Yeah.
Even I gotta do something.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I got that thing I brought with me.
Yeah, I was thinking about that a lot. Good, I know I got a couple of pairs of gloves. Get chopped up. Get the turkey in those gloves.
Pretty good.
Craig, other battery? Other battery?
He's going to get it. He's just lined up.
Is that why he's staying down there? He's laying it out there?
Yeah, he's laying
it out there. Oh, Greg, switch it off of 14.8 because that other charger was just on 14.8.
Put it on 14.8?
Yep. Make sure you put it on 14.8 so you blow off the battery.
Good.
You definitely want them flaming and on fire today.
You got it.
I would love to burn myself.
Keep us warm.
You need a little fire. It looks kind of cold.
Try
hard.
Something different with this battery. Aha!
Oh, new way? Yeah, that's cool. I like that better, actually. That Velcro. Oh, it's windy now. Now here comes the wind.
Yeah.
Right when you plug the battery in. Got your high rates?
Yeah, it's
just amazing. No, nothing except for those highs. Oh wait, go back with your, put your things back to normal. Wow, that aileron looks crazy.
Yeah.
Out of whack. Why is that?
I think I need to adjust them in the trim.
Something's whacked out, I don't know. That's crazy. Oh no, the other one's up too though. Yeah, a little bit maybe, I don't know. I kind of
to bring it down. Your rudder's out, so you're gonna have to, when you walk through a straight, you have the rudders off, out of that place, so you probably got the aileron crank for it. You wanna bring that aileron down a little bit.
Finally.
Oh, did ya?
Yeah.
The front one, right? Yeah, you gotta do my trick, dude. There's no place. Yeah, that's right. It'll keep the water, it'll keep the weather. It'll take it way too high.
It's not been charged battery, though. They got no power.
Is it landed on the ship? I got it fixed too.
Hey, it's flashing. Looks like it's flashing red.
Yeah. I couldn't go no higher.
The wind comes across.
Well, yeah,
so I tried to bring it in real slow, and if I came in real close,
crash
landing.
I met some new guy flying. He must have seen Brian there at the other flying field. Yeah.
What was he flying? I think he said he was flying those I guess the dual rotor. There you go.
Alright, now dog's leg gone.
Yeah, that's what that guy was asking me. Rick the dick?
Yeah.
Hey, you guys like dog fighting? We like watching you crash your plane, but I don't know if we want to wreck ours.
I do tricks. Not dog fighting.
He opened his car too and showed me his shit. Looked like a lot of it was all beat to hell. I think he was dog fighting himself or something.
Now, watch for the part where they get confused.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, fly real close together, guys.
Yeah, he's over there. Go confuse him, just go buzz in real quick.
and jump right into formation.
You can wind you, bud. That was pretty good. Pretty good flash off. Even though using that wind to his advantage, that's good. The wind can be your friend too.
Yeah, for a second or two.
It really can though when you're trying to land, it can crazy.
Yeah.
Problem is, you get a little sideways and it blows you all over and around.
Here's a heated up battery for you.
Is that the wind? The
wind grabbed me that time.
What do you think, it starts lagging?
I don't mind it in the air. It's when you try to come in for a landing.
Yeah.
If you get near the ground, all of a sudden there's no wind and you lose your lift and flop.
With the wind, Grover.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, flopped it.
Get it down there any way you can. That's right.
That was a two-wheel land.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
For the metal plate, right?
Oh, yeah. That metal plate really helped that nose gear.
Oh, you broke off one of those wheels. I thought you broke off.
They pop off.
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
I'll take it. Leave the metal behind it.
That's great.
Yep, I'll be doing that today.
Yes, sir.
I looked like an idiot. I thought I was going to get away.
Yeah,
let me
check that tape again. That'll
do it.
Craig in the back of my head going, nope, that ain't gonna get it.